not only CAP, but to all the other subjects and aspects, I'm reviewing their performance. So I said that I'm reviewing their performances, and then this is bagay sa under my watch, we retain them. But we will see first, but I'm reviewing all their accomplishments first. When I spoke to her, she said naman daw na she can't deny all of this, but again, I made it up to the problem of origins to decide on mga contacts sa CSA. She's now still an she's an undersecretary, but she's now in charge of the parks, so she can continue with that. But the official spokesperson now is Bong Benzon, because he's been there. Yes, and he's been there for 3 years. So I wanted my spokesperson to be somebody in the a senior official.
Mom, you said that is not floating.
She's still doing her job. She's still what she's handling the parks and Ramulo, she's still doing it. So, but yung spokesperson lang, it's Bong Benzon.
Until the time matapos yung review, can you believe it? You think hindi siya dapat siya stay?
We'll see. Kasi baka naman ayaw na rin niya sa amin, di ba? We're assuming ako, baka naman gusto na rin niya pinagpapit.